Good morning, Facebook land, 6 a.m. worship of the word. It's good to be with you. It's Holy Week. Such a good week. Been a different week for many of us who've been safer at home. But it's so good to be with you this morning. So we're going to keep going again through Psalm 91 like we've been going through. I'm a big believer to slow down and go through the word. And a special guest this morning. I think this is the first time that we have ever done a 6 a.m. set together. So I'm excited about this. This is what happens when we get to slow down a little bit. So we're going to go through Psalm 91 this morning, where we've been sitting, and Ashley's going to read it here in a minute. But just a reminder on how we do this and how to grow in the Word and worship with the Word. She's going to read all the way through Psalm 91 from verse 1 all the way to the end. And really when you're really digging worship with the Word and you're mining the Word, you're looking for the gold, it's read it, write it, sing it, draw it, pray it, and dance it. And I'll type those out for you. Read it, write it, sing it, draw it, dance it, pray it. And I'm going to add one because it's one of my favorite things because I think the Holy Spirit owns a highlighter. And so it's highlight. So read it, write it, draw it, dance it, pray it, highlight it. And so this morning as we're going through the Word, highlight that thing. It might be different from last week. And start to mind what the Holy Spirit's saying to you this morning. We're going to sing a few worship songs. We're going to really get into what Holy Week is, really focusing in on the death and the resurrection of Jesus. And as we take this time, just over the next 30 to 45 minutes, to just settle our hearts in. It's not about a performance. It's not about even having a performance in your house this morning. But to really, even as you're getting ready, to slow down your thoughts, to slow down your emotions, and to get into God's emotions this morning. And so Ashley's going to read through Psalm 91. Then we're going to sing here for a little bit. We're going to leave some space for you to hear as well, too. Go ahead.
Yeah, so Psalms 91. Those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. This I declare about the Lord. He alone is my refuge, my place of safety. He is my God, and I trust him. For he will rescue you from every trap and protect you from every deadly disease. He will cover you with his feathers. He will shelter you with his wings. His faithful promises are your armor and protection. Do not be afraid of the terrors of the night, nor the arrows that fly in the day. Do not dread the diseases that stalk in the darkness, nor the disasters that strike in the midday. Though 1,000 fall at your side, though 10,000 are dying around you, these evils will not touch you. Just open your eyes and see how the wicked are punished. If you make the Lord your refuge, if you make the Most High your shelter, no evil will conquer you. No plague will come near your home. For he will order his angels to protect you wherever you go. They will hold you up with their hands, so you won't even hurt your foot on a stone. You will trample upon lions and cobras. You will crush fierce lions and serpents under your feet. The Lord says, I will rescue those love me. I will protect those who trust in my name. When they call on me, I will answer. I will be with them in trouble. I will rescue and honor them. I will reward them with a long life and give them my salvation.
Oh, before the day, my God, they were in
I declare that you're my strong tower.
Oh. Natural.
strength of your shadow high. You're the hope that is holding my life. In the strength of your shadow high. You're the hope that
each time we come together, and how you sing over us and how you speak over us. God, we can come with the best laid plans. We can come with everything set. God, you just grab our attention. You grab our hearts. So God, this morning I just pray peace over those who watch this, God, who are watching this, who will watch this, God. With each new day, there's new questions, there's new things going on, but God, you're not surprised by this. You had a plan, you have a plan. God, teach us how to rest and to trust, see the gold. God, it's like lava, it's just pouring out of the ground. There's gold just pouring out of the ground. It's coming up like springs. There's riches in it, God. There's glory. God, it's coming up so easy. God, let us rest today. Not striving to make things happen, but God, rest in who you are and what you're doing. We love you. We honor you. We honor you. In Jesus' name. We'll be back at 1 o'clock today with at the table with all the pastors and trying to get some of our wives in there as well. We keep being told that we need more women on the stage, so we just keep adding them. What an awesome addition today. So we love you. Have a great day, and we will talk to you soon.